was a Monday night, I was killing time. You were sitting about five seats down, with your hair pulled back, all dressed in black. You stood out in this crowd. After my first drink, I did the right thing and sat about three seats over. You looked my way as if to say, it's okay, boy, move a little closer. And I said, yeah, I'm an old fashioned, you're a Manhattan, sitting in a smoky downtown bar. Have you ever been to L.A., drove across the country, and some call it barely stars? There's a shine in your eye telling me that you might just want me to take you home. At the same time, girl, I ain't got no expectations. These are just cocktail conversations. Oh, you asked me where I was from and why I got that Elvis tattoo. I said my old man is an Elvis fan and my granddad was one too. I asked you why a girl like you was in here on your own. You smiled and waved, took a sip of my drink and said, boy, I ain't here alone. Cause you're an old fashioned, I'm a Manhattan, sitting in a smoky downtown bar. I've never been to L.A., drove across the country, and I don't need to see the stars. There's a shine in your eye telling me that you might just wanna take me home. At the same time, boy, I ain't got no expectations. These are just cocktail conversations. Oh, and whoa, there's no telling what this might leave. Whoa, I know what brought you here to me. Cause I'm an old fashioned, you're a Manhattan, sitting in a smoky downtown bar. Have you ever been to L.A., drove across the country, and some call it barely stars? There's a shine in your eye telling me that you might just want me to take you home. At the same time, girl, I ain't got no expectations. These are just cocktail conversations. Oh, the cocktail conversations. Oh, your cocktail conversations. Oh.